Alright, folks, welcome back. So we got, Sonya and Joe just got their training wheels off, as it were. Joe. Oh, there we go. Who will challenge them next? Ooh, Chizuru. Oh, she's hardcore. She is hardcore. Who's her partner? Little Polnareff? I don't know where they came up with the idea for these chibi characters, but they're pretty fun. Chizuru is sort of an illusionist. The tricky thing about her is that you never know which as you can see, she often throws out duplicate copies of herself, but you're never quite sure which version's the actual illusion. Alrighty then.
Select your heroes.
So now we gotta find new challenges. Joe Mama. Vermillion Akiha. Up with that belt.
Welcome back to the stage.
Wow, talking about girl power here. There's one of those psycho hose beast. But...
Yeah!
like Akiha quite understands how to deal with an illusionist.
Battle 2! Fight!
Fear the one hit super. Good win. Momoko! I like Momoko, she's so cute. Who's she with? I forget her name. Moe! Moe and Momoko! That team is almost 20. Who is that in the background? What's familiar? Whoa, did they just do a did they just throw a scissor attack? Style. Aww. That was a fun match. A Cheep-chomp. That should be interesting. And Hugo, although I'm not entirely sure which version. We'll find out in a second. Original.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
You're also trying to rip off Hulk Hogan. Ow! Dude, don't let him get his hands on me. It'll only end in tears. Holy pummeling!
Select your heroes.
Poison is one of the most interesting characters in a video game ever. Look her up sometime. You might be surprised. So, we have another pair unseated. Let's see, it was Hugo and the Cheep-chomp. Oh, derp, I'm in the wrong section. There we go. Next. With SF2 Ken? What?
To the stage of history.
Let's go.
Oh. Officially, Shizumaru is supposed to be a guy, but I have trouble buying it. I mean, I don't have enough evidence to say completely say that I don't buy it, but... And just for starters, listen to that voice! Oh, not cool. Oh,
go home, you.
Man,
select your heroes.
I'm sure most of you would agree with me. I wouldn't want to have that 400-pound behemoth land. I mean, I don't think he quite manages to get up to the 500-pound range, because he's just not built like Andre or the Big Show, but, you know, he's a little sturdier than Kali. Not that Kali is, you know, tiny for the type by any stretch, but, you know, Kali is built more like Batista, or, actually more like Edge, really. Tall. Really tall. But yeah, he's not, doesn't have that barrel chest that Andre or Big Show have. And he has it to some extent, but not quite as much as them. He's a little thicker than you know, Kali, but God, he's gotta be like 7'8".
Select your heroes.
Talk about your weird pairs, huh? Adon and Eagle Zero.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
I believe he's called that because he's done to act in sort of a Street Fighter Zero type of way. He's basically redone as a Street Fighter Zero character. That was epic! Although, actually, I think that initial throw may have been part of the super. Somebody who plays him would have to help me out on that one.
go.
Uh-oh. Sai! Try! Yes, he, for those who don't know, he is German.
Select your heroes.
And for those who don't know, Poison is also a freak. Then one might say there are reasons for this. On the other hand, that might be a little out of line, really. Magneto! Okay, if any creator coders are watching this, somebody, please, take some set of Magneto sprites and or just, you know, if you have an existing version of Magneto that you have out there, take it and put the new voice clips in it, if at all possible, because this version of any voice sucks! He had a good voice in Children of the Atom, which I really wish I could find a version, a copy of that version. I really would like a copy of that version. But after that, I don't know, his voice actor just sucked after that. But the new guy in MvC 3, for any of you who haven't heard him, look up some clips, man. I've got some, in my favorites or somewhere in there. But the new guy almost sounds like Christopher Lee. Or, no, not Christopher Lee, Ian McKellen. He almost sounds like Ian McKellen. It could be, I don't think so, but it could be. Holy cow, he sounds epic! Oh. Anyway, so who's Magneto with? Some version of Sion. I don't know which one. Later, he's ending. Oh, Vampire Sion, the customized version. Very interesting. Not entirely sure which version of Magneto this is, although I'm thinking I might have the one.
Let's go!
Super toughness is not one of Magneto's mutant powers.
Let's go.
Say what now? God, she's like half a size. Of course, he also has a larger set of sprites than. You know, he's from Street Fighter 3. The sprites in Street Fighter 3 are larger than in most games.
Select your heroes.
Boy, this pair is pretty surprising. I mean, I fit it to be decent. That's four in a row. Almost halfway there. Bonjine, and... Jôtarô.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
How is he still standing? She's kind of fun to watch. She has some very interesting techniques.
Select your heroes.
Plus, the way her skirt's constructed makes a lot of them very flashy, so to speak. Oro! So the MvC EoH of Oro, and MvC Venom, interesting. It's the only version of Oro I have, so...
Listen up, you mother!
We are busy!
Damn it!
Welcome back.
I'll start that over for
you. Welcome back to the stage of history.
Let's go.
I believe Oro achieved Orb there. Kind of fascinating. I never played it.
Let's go.
She's kind of fascinating to watch.
I'm number one.
You should try him sometime. Of course, first I kind of need a copy of the game. Thud. I wonder if that attack was embellished for the MvC venue. He's got some impressive stuff. Just really rapid combos. Look at that. Chunk, chunk, chunk. And then. Oh! Oh, no way. Garbage. I think he just got eaten.
Go home, you.
Select your heroes.
Boy, that was a Fast and Furious match, wasn't it? Boy, they're well on their way. Think they might make it? Find out soon enough. Oh, looky here! Ryo, we haven't seen him in ages. And Spiral? Version is that? Capcom versus SNK 2. I'm not sure if it's 2. I think it is. I'd have to check. Kogan!
Let's go!
Yeah. Hugo is about to get it. Or is getting it. In case anyone wonders, yes, Gouki actually is in Children of the Atom. He's a secret character. Yeah, you can't... I don't think you can fight him normally. You have to input a code on the character select screen to play as him. They didn't really put a ton of work into him, but he functions about like you expect him to. So, I mean, if you're a Gouki fan like I am, it's worth the trouble once in a while. He's a fairly powerful character, too. Spiral. That was dumb. Oh!
Go home, you.
Select your heroes.
Original Zero and... Which game is that? Oh, the snazzy one. I like this version. 2001. Just a second. Sorry about that. That was strange.
Battle 2! Fight!
I admit, I do agree with the designers that where he's concerned. He was in need of a redesign. He wasn't done very well the first time.
Go home, you.
Select your hero.
I think. Yeah, looking at the time it's taken so far on this video, I think we'll call it good for this segment. But hey, I'll be back before you know it. Later.